awesome. Welcome to another video of Vivan's Wheels. Today, we are going to talk about cars that changed the Indian auto landscape. Now, before we start, I want to tell you that due to the surge in COVID cases, I'm not going out and filming with the car for the next few weeks. Hence, I'm going to make videos like these. If you have any suggestions, please type it in the comments below or mail me on the email address you see on your screen right now. So let's get started. Number 1. The Maruti Suzuki 800. Now this was a small city car manufactured by Maruti Suzuki in India from 1983 to 2014. Now this car paved the way for Maruti Suzuki in India. Over its run of over 30 years, it sold 2.87 million models, out of which 2.66 million were sold in India itself. It is the second longest production car sold in India with a production run of over 30 years. Number 2. The Hindustan Ambassador. The Ambassador was the longest production car sold in India. It had impressive build quality and spacious interiors. It was based on the Morris Oxford Series 3. It has also served as the official car for former presidents and prime ministers of India. It was fondly called the Anglo. Number 3. The Hyundai Santro. The Santro is a city car produced by the South Korean car manufacturer Hyundai. Back in the days, Hyundai wasn't very well known in the Indian car market. The Santro came and changed it all. It is the car which made Hyundai in India, and today Hyundai is the second largest car manufacturer in the entire country. The Santro came packed with features and was also affordably priced, a trend that has stayed true to this day. The Santro was sold in India from 1997 to 2014, and then it was relaunched in 2009. Number 4. The Mahindra Scorpio. The Scorpio is a mid-size SUV manufactured by the Indian car maker Mahindra. It is one of the first few cars that started the obsession of SUVs with Indian car buyers. The car got its first facelift in 2006, the second one in 2009, however the most significant upgrade has been in 2014. An all-new version of the Scorpio is also expected. So there you have it. That was the list of the cars which changed the landscape of the automotive industry in India. If you feel there's some other car that should be a part of this list, do let me know in the comments below. If you want me to give a walk around of any new car or speak on a topic related to cars like this one, you can type it in the comments below or mail me on the email address you see on your screen right now. You'll also find the address in the description and on my channel's about page. And as always, if you like the video, please don't forget to smash the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to never miss any of my new uploads. Thanks for watching Vivan's Wheels.